evening. Thank you for joining us at our 5 through 12 spring band concert. We have a lot of fun songs we're excited to share with you. As you probably saw, we took our 6th through 12th band and choir students to the Mud Hens to perform the national anthem. So we're going to start tonight with our 7th grade band playing the national anthem. To read this to get the title right, that was the dreaded, devious, diabolical, dotted dragon. And the next song that we're playing is called Tunes That Go Bump in the night. And so we take a collection of some kind of creepy classics and put them together here. You might be surprised once or twice, maybe not. What's cool about seventh grade here is we're adding in some different layers. We have a tuba player here, we have a French horn on the end, and we have a lot of interesting noises and sounds going on in the percussion section.
Thank you.
right, next we have our fifth graders here. They've been playing since October, and if you remember back in December, you heard them play songs like Hot Cross Buns and Jingle Bells. And we've increased our rhythm awareness and our different parts, and so you're in for a treat here. And we're going to start out with Doodle All Day. So back in December, we had all of our percussionists playing bells, and tonight they are playing multiple different instruments back there, and they're switching between every single song too. So there's a lot more pieces going on back there. Our next song is going to be Frere Jacques, and we're going to play it all in unison, and then we're going to do a round for you. Is full of amazing musicians. It might surprise you to know we only see these students one time a week, and their improvement and their ability to work together and as a team and to make this wonderful sound that you're hearing tonight is just really impressive, so I'm very proud of them. Our last song for fifth grade is going to be Old MacDonald Had a Band.
Thank you.
had a request from our sixth grade members to play the next song, The Avengers. So you'll probably recognize some of these theme songs in here. Thank you, because your excitement from home for the pieces they're playing and the performances they are doing really helps create an excitement in our classroom as well. So I have kids come up to me and say, "My dad's so excited to hear the Avengers theme." So thank you for what you do at home to encourage this. Our last song with our sixth graders is Attack of the Garden Gnomes. So picture garden gnomes off in the distance and they are coming to attack.
Thank you.
Been a lot of fun to work with. I'm really excited to get them up into high school next year and to get them into new performance experiences. And their level of musicianship and camaraderie and rehearsal etiquette has been fantastic over their time at AMS. And so we'll be sad to lose them at AMS, but we're very excited to gain them here at the high school. Every year we do have an award that we give to an eighth grader. It's called the Eighth Grade Excellence in Music Awards in recognition of a student who's enrolled in high school band for next year and has demonstrated superior musicianship, leadership, and dedication throughout their middle school band career. And this year we have two winners. The winners are Bo King and Adeline Nafsiger. Thank you. we have made it to the high school band portion of our concert. This is always kind of a bittersweet time here at the spring concert to bring out the high school band. They're going to perform two more times, so graduation and Memorial Day, but this is our own focused last thing as our group, and this group has been an amazing group to work with this year. By this time of the year, we all together have done 36 performances over the year. And what is amazing about these students behind me is the way that they navigate all of these performances that we go through and how they interact with each other and how they grow. And you know, if you're out there wanting to hire anybody, any of these people on the stage would be amazing because they're hard workers, they work together, they problem solve. I can't speak highly enough of them. But we decided to take a fun route with some of our songs tonight. So the first one is The Adventures of Kid Cam, the Rocketman. So Holsinger wrote this for his grandkid. So it's his grandkid's own theme song.
Thank you.
Our next song is a Toonful tune. And I think we play pretty much every single percussion instrument plus some. So you'll want to pay attention to this area of the stage, and students watching backstage on our live stream, this is the song I've been telling you about, look over here. It's very entertaining. So those of us who grew up watching Saturday morning cartoons, this will take you back to that era.
Thank you.
We are going to do our senior awards now. So seniors, when your name is called, if you could come up. We have a plaque that we give all of our seniors with the band's picture on it and our names as a thank you for all the time they put towards our band. Annika DeLong, Kate Kruger, Meg Mello, Brady Miller, Natalie Seibert, and Maddie Thiel. These seniors and I have spent 8 years together, so I've known them since fifth grade, and we have grown together, and it's really fun seeing the amazing human beings they've all grown into, and I'm just really excited to see what they do and go into the world and accomplish, and thank you for everything you've done to help lead and grow our bands. We are very thankful to you. We have some awards we give out every year to our seniors. The first one we're going to award is a Squad Leader Service Award. This was new last year. We have put a lot of emphasis in the Archbold High School Band on leadership and servanthood leadership in our squad leaders and our field commanders, and we always say you don't need a title to lead. And so this one is a titled Squad Leader, and we want to recognize our amazing servanthood leadership out of these six students. And these leaders continuously helped and cared for those around them with constant kindness, help for improvement, organizational and teaching skills. And this year's winners, very appropriately, are Meg Mello and Natalie Seibert. Individual plaques coming. The next award is the Band Director's Award of Dedication. It's in recognition of superior dedication to band through rehearsals, helping fellow band members, seeing needs and taking care of them, and an overall outstanding commitment to our HS band program. And this year's award winners are Kate Kruger and Brady Miller. Gilmore Award. This honors a student for achievement and commitment to the band, and this also serves as runner-up for the Sousa Award, which we'll award next. But this year's award winner is Maddie Thiel. And then John Philip Sousa is in recognition of outstanding achievement and interest in instrumental music. Loyalty and cooperation for displaying those high qualities of conduct in school instrumental music. This is a national award that's given out at every single high school across the nation. And this year's award winner is Annika DeLong. Let's hear it again for all of our amazing seniors. Thank you. This concludes our concert. Thank you so much for coming out and sharing in our music tonight. Have a great evening.